I was me. Yes, my son, where are you going? I said, sir, please don't bother me. He said, you sure do look familiar, like a man I seen out west on a wanted poster for a sheriff's murder. I got his picture inside my vest. I said, I'm sure you are mistaken. I come down here from Baltimore. Never been west of the Ohio. Please don't bother me. He just smiled and said, I'm sorry. Pulled his hat down on his face. Fell asleep with one eye open. His hand was resting on a leather case. As I looked down across his body, at his satchel and his long black coat, imprinted on an English letter, the firearm company of Samuel. I rose up from a railroad seat. He put his long leg in front of me. Said, son, won't you sit right down? We're almost home in Tennessee. He said, let me introduce myself. I work for Mr. William A. Pinkerton. My name is John Walker Wheeler, and I'm here to bring you in. When I reach for my revolver, he put a pistol up beside my head. He said, let's not scare that pretty lady. Always this precious bullet lid. Well, my name, it's Harvey Logan. And the pretty lady is Della Moore. I killed a man down in Quantro, came an outlaw in 1894. So I put my arms in front of me. He clamped them arms on my hands and my feet. Then settled back in pride and comfort. Tipped his head to the pretty lady in the seat. And when we reached the railroad station, we were the last off that final coach. While walking towards a black DeSoto, the pretty lady, she did a right there behind him. She pulled a knife from beneath her skirt, and before he knew just what had hit him, he was lying, dying in that bloody dirt. Well, my name is Harvey Logan, and that pretty lady is Della Moore. I killed a man down in Quantro, Montana. Became an outlaw in 1894. But then soon after, I was captured in a pool hall in Nashville, Tennessee. And Della Moore, she was arrested, passing stolen money to a deputy. And my name, it's Harvey Logan, and that pretty lady is Della Moore. I killed a man down in Quantro, Montana. Became an outlaw in 1894. On my way down to Knoxville, there was a man sitting across from me. He asked me, son, where are you going? I said, sir, please don't